This is one I heard Buddy Guy do way back about 1967, 1968, 1969, I can't remember. But it's what turned me on to the blues. I knew Ben, that was it, but seeing Buddy Guy, young guy, so passionate, I just knew I could never come from that place, so I've had to find my own place along the way, and anyway, I try. Here we go.
Okay, couple of words now before we start.